Hi, I'm Gretchen Hirsch. I am a sewing blogger at Gertie's new blog for Better Sewing. I am also a pattern designer for Butterick and a sewing author, and now I have my own line of fabric, and I hope you love it as much as I do. One of my very first inspirations was rose prints. I love classic vintage rose prints, so I knew I wanted to do at least a few fabrics in that vein. So you can see I have like a really pretty classic vintage rose print here on a Swiss dot background. I also wanted to do a border print with the roses. I love novelty prints, so I brought in some 40s and 50s inspired novelty prints. I have one, like for instance, this one has little kitty cats on it, which was directly inspired by a fabric swatch I have from the 40s that was rayon with these adorable little kittens on it. I also wanted to do a Hawaiian print. This was really big on my list. I love 50s designer Alfred Shaheen, who made these amazing Hawaiian sarong dresses all in these tropical prints. So I wanted to do a really beautiful feminine tropical print in a sateen background that could be used to make a really amazing sort of bombshell Hawaiian sarong dress. And then I also wanted to do some specialty fabrics, and these are great examples right here. This is a really amazing cotton Swiss dot background, and then it has a chiffon polka dot print swirled on top of it. So this would just make a really show-stopping full skirted dress. I'm really inspired by looking at actual vintage garments. So whether that's online, looking at pictures of actual dresses, or going to vintage clothing shops and being able to look at the fabrics and feel them and look inside the dresses, I find that's much more inspiring than looking at pictures or movies or something like that, because those were more about fantasy. You know, the illustrations are always so fantasy-based. So it's really nice to see actual examples of what women really wore. My personal style is definitely very vintage inspired, but in a modern way. So, you know, if a 50s housewife had purple hair and tattoos, you know, that probably pretty much sums up. I live in Beacon, New York, which is an amazing small town in the Hudson Valley in New York State. I moved here about 2 years ago, and I was really dying to move here because there's such a great cultural scene here. There's a huge modern art museum, tons of galleries, artists, musicians. There's so much cool stuff to do here. I sing in a rockabilly band, I love to ride my bike around town, and there's always something creative going on. So I do all of my designing and sewing in my home studio right here in Beacon. As you can see, I'm in the middle of a ton of different projects. One of the best things about designing my line of fabric was that now I can create my own dream wardrobe out of the collection. And so I can't wait to see what you do with it too.
When you're a beauty, you are bigger, and honey, you are small. If pretty comes in every shape, who needs one size fits all? One'll go for Hayworth, another loves Monroe. Me, I want the cattle just so, so.